And once again, my overlords out there, and Andrew, or Apache Overlord, I should not say my actual name, it's Apache Overlord, not Andrew. Anyway, so my last night core song was so freaking successful, like, I was thinking, oh, it only had like 2 views like the other one did, or like my, 2 new ones, like the PC one I just uploaded, which was, by all means, just me at school fucking around on the computer because I didn't know what else to do. And now, so, here, just to give you, to say something that I will be releasing more Nightcore songs, because the first one actually was huge on my part. Like, I just released it, I was like, oh, probably gonna get like 2 or 3 views like my other ones did. But no, it got 11 views, it's got like 11, 12 views right now. And I'm expecting it to grow around Christmas time when everybody's searching up Nightcore for Care of the Bells. Not saying that I'm on a demand for them. I'm just saying that it's gonna grow. Alright, I'm gonna set this down. It is, it's like really hard to hold an iPad and then walking around. So I'm holding it like this. So, yeah. It's really fun. And I will be releasing another Nightcore song in like 2 minutes after releasing this video. I have to find out which song I will do. And hopefully not get hold for copyright. Yay! Okay, anyway, I'm just gonna say it. We are gonna be doing a Pentatonix version of Carol the Bells since I didn't release it, and I was like, my friend's like, oh, my friend watched my videos, and he said, oh, you should make Pentatonix. Pentatonix got a lot more singing into it. I will do a Pentatonix, and I'll do a Bella's version of Carol the Bells. Or actually, I'm mashing both. Pentatonix and Bella's, or whatever, sorry for mispronouncing her name, but doing Carol of the Bells, which I will release both of them. Same music, but, Pentatonix leaves out some words. But anyway, thank you guys, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace!